Yeah.
Money on my mind. 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 Money on my mind.
That's right.
Money on my mind. So money is all I think of.
That's right.
Hey, yo, what's really good? You already know what time it is. You are here and now tuned in to M.I.N.T. That's M-I-N-T. Money is nothing temporary. Rap superstar known around the world. What you are about to experience is a magical tour through my hood, NYC, aka MYC for my city. Get ready for New York like you ain't never seen it, baby. Through the dark shades of a rap superstar. You see, what I love about New York is it allows me to stay close to my people. Yo, here comes a fan now. He looks a little starstruck. Check out the reaction I get. Yo, man, forget that cat anyway. He probably doesn't like rap. Yo, don't get mad just because I'm M.I.N.T. and you nothing, son. Let's keep going on this tour. I'm about to blow your mind. Obviously he's a hater. I bet he doesn't like rap music, but maybe his daughter does. Yo, forget this dumb. Let's go to my backyard, Times Square. Yo, here we are at M.I.N.T. TV Studios. I mean MTV Studios in Times Square. You probably saw me here last week promote my brand new album, Barely Legal Tender. It's a classic album, baby, I'm telling you. Uh-oh. Yo, man, it looks like a gaggle of teenage girls will recognize me. Yo, I better get out of here before I cause a gridlock. That was a close one right there. Those girls almost ate me alive. What can I say? My fans love me. Alright, chill out for a little bit. We about to go to the park, kick it, pick up some honeys for my next video. Yeah. Yo. Yo, what's really good? It's your boy M.I.N.T. here in Washington Square Park, place where I like to come and kick it, scope out some honeys for my next video. Yo, matter of fact, I think I see a girl back there that looks good. Watch me spit game like Milton Bradley. Man, where were you guys tonight? I needed my entourage. I was signing mad autographs. Girls were hounding me in Times Square. It was bananas. Where were you, man?
I was working, man.
Working? I thought you guys worked for me. Yo, anyway, we're back here in my crib. You're with M.I.N.T. We've been to Times Square. We've been to Madison Square Garden. We picked up chicks for my next video. I think it's time for me to zone out with my gangsters. Peace.
I just died in your arms tonight. Must have been something you said. I just died in your arms tonight. By the bedside table.